the stories of the brutal murder of the two police officers. I also read the witness's statement about the bullets having no effect upon the killer. I felt sorry for the witness, and I thought about how easily a person's mind can become confused when suddenly they receive a brutal shock. I didn't believe a man existed who could not be stopped by a slug from a 45.
Now I'm trying to not to be nasty, but I'm not trying to make you scared, but there's killer on the loose. How have you not heard? He be walking round this town, yes, about midnight, about 9:55. Yes, that's Chinatown, that's right, that's right. There's a killer on the loose again, a killer on the loose. Yeah, I'll be standing in the shadows of love waiting for you. Don't unzip or your zipper, cause you know I'm Jack the Ripper. Now don't, well don't. There's a killer on the loose, standing in the shadows. There's a killer on the loose, coming to get you. Killer on the loose, there's a killer on the loose again. Oh lady, killer on the loose, you better watch out. I'm coming for you, I'll do the two.